Happy Friday. It's time to talk about the weekend. Fine art, dance, beer, all things you can get yourself into.
Hey guys, I'm Lindsay Raleigh.
And I'm Brian Mays.
And we are here inside the beautiful Taft Museum of Art to talk about the weekend. And the Taft Museum of Art will host its latest exhibit this weekend, N.C. Wyeth New Perspectives. It will feature 50 of Wyeth's paintings, many of which you can see right here behind me. And a lot of these have been credited as an inspiration for, you know, Game of Thrones and Star Wars.
Speaking of stars, Dancing with the Stars is waltzing into the Taft Theater as well this weekend. Kate Flannery will wow audiences by performing fan favorite routines from this past season.
And finally, you might want to head over to Ryan Geist for the 6th annual Garage Brood Motorcycle Show. It's Saturday from noon to 11:30. It's going to feature more than 50 motorcycles that have been customized, restored, and built into works of two-wheeled art.
Now, Lindsay, I might not be able to dance, but I definitely can enjoy a good craft beer while looking at some cool bikes.
I know, I love bike riding too, but if bike riding's not your thing, there are plenty of other events happening this weekend. Go check out our list on WCPO.com.